Hi thinkers, in the previous videos, we discussed about Indian contact with Central Asian rules like Indo-Greeks, Sakas, Parthians. This is a continuation of that. In this video, let's discuss about Kushans. The Parthians were followed by the Kushans, who are also called Yuchis or Tochanans. Kushans were one of the five clans into which the Yuchis tribe was divided. Now, let us know what are their roots and extent of their spread. Nomadic people from the steppes of North Central Asia living in the neighborhood of China, the Kushans, first occupied Bactria or North Afghanistan. They replaced Sakas there. Gradually, they moved to the Kabul Valley and seized Gandhara by crossing the Hindu Kush mountains. They replaced the Greeks and Parthians in these areas. Set up their authority over the lower Indus basin and the greater part of Gangetic basin. Empire extended from the river Oxus to Ganga, from Khorasan in Central Asia to Varanasi in Uttar Pradesh. Extent of Kushan rule. A good part of Central Asia, Iran, a portion of Afghanistan, whole of Pakistan and northern India were brought under one rule by the Kushans. Central interaction with cultural interaction with Central Asia. Kushan rule led to the spread of culture and commingling of cultures of India and Central Asia. Kushan also include Kadphises rulers. They ruled for 28 years from about AD 50. It had two kings. The first was Kadphises I, who issued coins south of the Hindu Kush. The second king was Kadphises II, who issued a large number of gold money and spread his kingdom east of the Indus. This map shows the extent of Kushan rule. One of the greatest ruler of Kushans was Kanishka. The house of Kadphises was succeeded by that of Kanishka. They had set up their authority in Mathura, Shravasti, Kausambi and Varanasi. Mathura was their second capital in India. First being Purushapura or Peshawar, where Kanishka erected a monastery and a huge stupa. Peshawar was the first capital and Mathura was the second. Please make note of this. This is very important from prelims point of view. Okay, the most famous Kushan ruler was Kanishka. First, he started an era from 78 AD, which is now known as the Saka era. It is used by government of India. Kanishka patronized Buddhism. He held a Buddhist council in Kashmir where the doctrines of the Mahayana form of Buddhism were finalized. Kanishka organized fourth Buddhist council. Please make note of this. Kanishka organized fourth Buddhist council, doctrine of Mahayana Buddhism, Mahayana Buddhism finalized. The successors of Kanishka continued to rule in northwestern India till about AD 230. Later, the Kushan Empire in Afghanistan and in the areas west of the Indus was defeated by the Sasanian power, which arose in Iran during 3rd century AD. These are the Buddhist statuary under Kanishka. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe to our channel for more updates. Thank you.